Fire heavily damaged a home in East Lake this morning. Chattanooga firefighters rushed to the 3200 block of 6th Avenue. This was around 8:30 this morning. Flames and smoke were coming out of the side of that house. Thankfully, nobody was hurt there. Red Cross is helping the person who lived there, and the cause of that fire is still under investigation.